Hi, I'm Brian Kemp. Back in 1989, a loaf of bread cost 67 cents. Now it costs $2.79, and gas also more than doubled in price. Even though homes have appreciated, a monthly payment on the average house is actually less than it was in 1989. To learn what your dollar can buy you today, call or email me today.